I'm an author. I write books on the supernatural. Over the next few weeks, I'll be visiting some of the most haunted places in South Africa. I've been having dreams, memories.
Nothing's gonna happen. There's no such thing as monsters.
Rose drowned and you survived.
Then why didn't they find her body?
Are you guys creeped out yet?
I work with two other people and I'm sure they're gonna be happy to help. Whatever this is, it knows we're here and it wants us gone. Why?
Because based on the numbers, they're going to die today.
You need to face your fears. Oh my God, he stopped breathing.
It can't be destroyed.